Welcome guys, welcome to Ghost of Tsushima Legends.
The deeds of the ghosts are many. Let me share one with you. Which of these legends interest you? Excellent choice.
Let's go.
This is a tale of dark rituals and powerful spirits. The Mongols wished to make themselves great and used these rituals to steal ki from three elemental kami. Amaterasu, goddess of the sun. Tsukuyomi, god of the moon. And Susanoo, god of storms. The rituals were draining the kami of their ki, so the ghosts set out to save them.
Look at my boy.
At a conquered village, the Mongols had opened a door to the spirit realm to steal to destroy the ritual.
ये बंदा हट जाए तो मैं इसके पीछे जाऊंगा. नॉट फकिंग. Well, fight like a pro.
The ritual ended. The door between realms closed. But new rituals had already begun elsewhere. The ghost set out in search of these other threats.
Okay. Okay, we're done. Nice.
The spirits of the Kami cried out to the ghosts. Their stolen key was being used to give the Mongols divine protection. Unless the rituals were stopped and the Kami set free, Tsushima could not be saved.
Okay.
Ghosts found three more rituals. One beside a river, one at a war camp, and one in a canyon. But the Mongols had almost completely drained the Kami. A ghost would need extraordinary strength to defeat them.
C'est pas gagné, c'est trop.
The ghosts ended the ritual, but their fight was far from over.
Okay. theory.
Take this!
खराब करके रखती है Okay.
Another ritual was stopped, and another door closed, but the ghost's work was not yet done.
Okay, we got up new. मुझे हेल्प चाहिए हेल्थ दो हेल्थ दो
फील माय फ्लेम
What the fuck? So तुमने block किया था क्या वो? Bro, wait, wait, थोड़ा सबर कर लो. सबर कर लेने यार.
Feel my flame.
यार फिर से सबको मारना पड़ेगा Japan mein chalte hain wapas andar gaya aa raha hu bro yes ab aur easy
first
Nice. I think we're done.
The final ritual had been stopped, and the ghosts breathed a sigh of relief. But the kami whispered to the ghosts that an even greater threat still remained. The darkest ritual was under the care of the great Onibaba, Iyo.
Kami are honorable. They are not. In my darkest hour, I pray to them. But my prayers fell on deaf ears. And an innocent life was lost. I am only taking what they owe me. Do not stand in my way.
Iyo's ritual was surrounded by Mongol guardians. The ghosts had to defeat them all.
Check iron pit, what the hell?
Iyo's ritual was surrounded by Mongol guardians. The ghosts had to defeat them all.
fucking bitches.
Ritual was nearly complete. The Oni Baba was moments away from victory.
Enraged, the Oni Baba sent the Oni to slaughter the ghosts.
Sure.
Io's ritual wasn't nearly complete. The Oni Baba was moments away from victory.
Gotta be fucking kidding me, per se. Oh, thank you. He's about to fuck you, Dad. You're healthy, eh? No,
Io's ritual was nearly complete. The Oni Baba was moments away from victory.
This guy is pissing me off. Yar mar jata. Okay.
Oni slaughter the ghosts. Baba would not realize her plans. The ghosts were triumphant, and the kami were free. Balance had returned to the island. All was safe, for now.